In this video, we're going to look at everything related to assignments, what they are, how you submit them, and how you review them. For starters, what are we talking about when we discuss assignments? An assignment can basically be a written essay, a PowerPoint project, a series of short answer questions, a short story, a series of math problems, a science project, or even a foreign language recording. You will usually have at least one assignment per lesson. Some lessons contain short quizzes instead, which are open book. You can use the lesson materials and your textbook to complete the quizzes. Both quizzes and assignments are different from exams in that exams are not open book. Exams are scheduled, proctored assessments. So now that you have a better idea of the difference between assignments, quizzes, and exams, where do you go to see them all listed? There are several good places to view your upcoming and submitted assignments. They're listed at the bottom of the syllabus page. They're listed on the grades page under the specific course you're taking, along with any related comments and rubrics. They're listed on the modules page, where all of your course content appears. And they're also listed under the Assignments tab at the top of the Canvas screen. If you are enrolled in more than one course, you will see all of your assignments for all of your courses under this tab. To submit an assignment, click on the assignment title, which takes you to a page with detailed submission instructions. Here you'll see a list of what exactly you need to submit, as well as how to submit each file. You will usually start by saving your work to your computer or other storage device with your last name and the title. For example, assignment1_truman.doc. Keep in mind that if you try to submit an assignment for a locked module, you will get this page, with a list of prerequisites you have to complete first before you can unlock it. Once you're ready to submit your assignment, you will click on the Submit Assignment link on the right side of the page. Now you have two options for submitting your assignment, either through a Canvas file upload or through Google Docs. For this tutorial, we will be submitting a file through the File Upload tab. Browse to the file through Canvas and then hit Open. If you have another file to upload, click on the Add Another File link and redo the process. If you have any comments to add along with your assignment, you can type those in the comments dialog box. When you are finished uploading files and adding comments, click the Submit Assignment button. Your work should appear on the right side of the page under the submission heading with a confirmation turned in checkmark. You can always download assignments you've uploaded by clicking on the links under Submission Details. The comment you added also appears in the submission box. If you want to check for instructor feedback, click on the Submission Details link to go to a page where you can preview the assignment you uploaded and see any new comments. If you need to, you can click on the Resubmit Assignment link to turn in a revised copy of your work. Once you've submitted an assignment, click on the Grades link on the left to see a list of your assignments for the course, along with any grades and comments. Click on your submitted assignments to see the submission details or download your work. If you'd like, you can even print your grades using the Print Grades button. And that's how you submit assignments for a Mizzou K-12 online course through Canvas. For more details, including how to upload specific media types, refer to Canvas's student guide at this address.